Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible in the New Testament, starting from the book of John, chapter 3, verse 16. For God, our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, so loved us all here in this planet earth, that you gave us your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that whosoever believes in Jesus Christ of Nazareth shall have everlasting life in spirit, soul and body. Verse 17, for our Lord God Jehovah sent Jesus into the world that we through you Jesus might be saved. Let us also turn to the book of 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 16 onwards. Rejoice evermore, pray without ceasing, in everything give thanks, for this is the will of our Lord God Jehovah in Christ Jesus of Nazareth concerning you. Quench not the Holy Spirit, despise not prophesying, prove all things, hold fast that which is good, abstain from all appearance of evil. Verse 23, and the very God, our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider of peace, will sanctify us wholly. And I pray, our Lord God Jehovah, our whole spirit and soul and body be preserved blameless unto the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 24, faithful is Jesus who has called us, Jesus will also do it. Brethren, pray for us. Greet all the brethren with an holy kiss. I charge you by the Lord Jesus that this epistle be read unto all the holy brethren in church. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth be with you all. Also let us turn to the book of 1 John chapter 3. Behold what manner of love our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, has bestowed upon us, that we should be called your sons, O Lord God Jehovah, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 2. Beloved, now are we the sons of our Lord God Jehovah in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, and it does not yet appear what we shall be, but we know that when Jesus shall appear, we shall be like Jesus, for we shall see Jesus face to face. And every man that has this hope in Jesus purifies himself even as Jesus is pure. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and PrayInTongues.org. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.